So here we are with cat that is not ours, at the where he's staying with the fairy cat mother. He's got a nice room to himself, plenty of food, but you can see that he has lost quite a lot of weight, and he's looking lethargic and unsteady on his feet, but oh, there we go. Garth Cat put his head in his food. I can't quite reach him there. We just... there we go. But yeah, he's mostly happy with being here. It's nice and quiet and peaceful. He's got food and drink and he can run.